Sarah, look, I'm really sorry about the whole poster thing. It was racially insensitive, man. I should have been more aware of your feelings before I went ahead and spoke for you.
It's okay, your intentions were good, and there's never been an issue of race between us. Since the day I met you, you've been nothing but a friend to me.
I love you, man.
Hit me one.